Hey, you want to wear this? It'd be even funnier. You can have the jacket.
Oh, we stopped.
Rod, you are looking live at guess where? The Thriller House. That's right. We're dressed for the occasion with Mr. Vincent Patterson. It's been an unbelievable 24 hours you could do before I forget.
On
behalf of everybody, it was emotional. Your speech that you gave, everybody felt what you were saying, but you had the guts to say it. You had the whole, we were all quiet, and you had the floor. It was amazing.
Well, you know, Ron, I just feel it was so beautiful what you all put together yesterday. So beautiful, Ron. And, you know, especially naming the children and the teachers that died at Uvalde. And I just know, you know, Michael would have been so vocal about this kind of thing and adamant about, we have got to stop this, killing children in schools of all places, you know. And I just had to say something. I just couldn't keep it in.
And the teachers who said we're heroes, and that's...
Absolutely. That's true. My God. Can you imagine? Poor little babies. Jeez. Anyway.
Let's talk.
Beautiful event yesterday.
We have to play this because we're here. Hopefully you can hear it.
Better put it close.
Hi, this is Michael Jackson.
Michael Jackson.
This is Vincent Price.
Vincent Price.
Michael Jackson is...
the Thriller.
Thriller.
Do we both say it?
Say it together. I say inviting you to.
All right.
Yeah.
Hi, this is Michael Jackson.
Hi, this is Michael Jackson.
This is Vincent Price.
Vincent Price.
I'm scared of your line.
Blood to terrorize your neighborhood. And whosoever shall be found without the soul for getting down must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell. The demons squeal in sheer delight. It's you they spy, so plump, so right. Although the groove is hard to beat, yet still you stand with frozen feet. You try to run, you try to scream, but no more sound to see. For even
I hope y'all can hear this.
To crush you with its icy grip. The foulest stenches in the air, the funk of 40,000 years, and grassy goo from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver.
I hear you loud.
For no mere mortal can resist the evil of the Thriller.
Go.
And you dig it.
It's Vincent in stereo. Two Vincents.
That's right.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. 109 as well.
If I'm dreaming, don't wake me.
Nightmare.
No, that's
hilarious. Vincent, famous choreographer for Michael.
Oh, my gosh.
And right. Ron.
Oh, Ron.
Give us a story.
No.
Let's give us a happy thriller.
Okay, I can just tell you what really fun thing was. When we were shooting Thriller, and we were downtown, and it was freezing cold. And I remember, I went to Michael and I said, come on, Michael, come out of the trailer. Everybody's standing out there with a freezing cold, you know. You come on out and hang out, and everybody, I'm a little shy, Vincent. I'm a little, I don't know, you know. And I said, Mike, come on out. Come on out.
That was your song, I'm sorry.
That's okay. Come on out and just hang out with us. So he did, and it was so funny. But he hung out with everybody. And then when we started the work, John Landis was kind of like a taskmaster, you know. He would never let us stop. And so we used Michael as kind of the person that could help us out when people had to pee. So, because if we said, we have to pee, he would say, keep on going. So we would go up to Michael and say, Michael, somebody has to pee. And Mike would go, John, I need to go back to the trailer for a minute.
Oh my God.
And then if Michael said it, then everything had to stop and people could go run. So Michael was our savior that night, you know.
And I just found out today, so none of the scenes were shot inside there, nothing.
No. All the interior shots were on sets.
Okay, all right. And the
magic of film.
The magic of film. And for those watching, the reason we're standing here, the owners are hovering by the front exit there, and we don't want to go over there. But take a shot of the guy in blue just for 1 second. Halloween night. That's Porkchop. Porkchop, say hi to your peeps. I'm just going to say.
Hi, people.
When's the last time you were here?
With you.
What happened? Anything funny happened? Or what?
Okay. All right, fine. You want to know what happened?
Yeah.
They want to know.
All right. Ron called me to come out with him Halloween. So I went with him Halloween up here. It's at night. All right. At the time, I did not know someone lived in the house. So we're taking pictures on the stairs, everything, walking up and everything. And all of a sudden, guess what happens? Now, me being a black man.
I knew he was going to say
it. I said it. I'm going to say it. Me being a black man, the first noise, we're out of here, okay? But, yet and still, a light came on in that window right there. A light came on. I'm like, Ron, a light came on. He goes, oh. He was like nonchalant about it. I wasn't. Light went out. Upstairs, light came on. I'm like, Ron, dude, something's not right. Let's get out of here, Ron. Ron, no, he's like Mr. Michael.
I'm not going nowhere. That's going to happen.
I don't care. Dude, I'm out of here, bro.
You lost all street cred.
I lost all street credit. I don't care. Me and them horror movies, the black guy's out first. I was that dude, okay?
Right of the light.
Now, this is what the real part was that got me. I'm not going to lie. I got scared. You happy now, Ron?
Yes.
The front door opened.
Oh, my God.
At night.
Oh, my God.
Reenactment. But it was the owner of the house.
Yeah.
To this day, Ron will not. He tells everybody. So it's true. I got startled. The door opened. I was out.
Oh, my God.
And I gave him the line because we had to tie in. You were scared, weren't you?
I was done.
No, he didn't even know that he's supposed to say, Ola Reza. I wasn't that scared, and I go, yeah, you were scared, but you didn't even follow the.
Man, I was scared. I was scared. I wasn't thinking.
Yeah, but you're supposed to say,
I could not think when I was scared.
I was gonna say, come on, I'll take you home. That was the closing.
You know, I would have screamed. I would have screamed. Yeah, but yeah, it's
all right.
It's,
you embarrassed yourself around the world now. So that's
I don't care.
Porkchop. You saw him last night, a man in charge running the show.
Yes,
he looked like his commanding president.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right. Yeah. Hold up.
You got two legends right there.
Okay. Well, I wrote a book.
No.
I wrote a book. This is my book. It's called Icons and Instincts because of all of the incredible icons I've had to work with. And Instincts because I found that one of the reasons that I've had such beautiful success is because I trust my instincts. And as an artist, we always have to learn to trust our instincts and go with what we feel inside to make things happen. So my book has a lot of beautiful stories about Michael, and Michael's kind of the theme of the book as it runs through, but it is about my life and it is about the many people that I've worked with. But really, it kind of begins with Michael and ends with Michael because he really gave me the start of making big things happen for me. And so many projects that happened after were because I was able to have that reputation of having worked with the greatest in the world, Mr. Michael Jackson. So,
and the book's out when? No, thank you.
The book comes out in September.
September. Yeah, you guys September. In the group.
So, I want to pre-pay.
You can go to my Facebook page and you can find out how to get it. Or also online, there is a page called Icons Instincts. And you can order there. So thank you, everybody.
And it's different than the version that's out already.
It is. There was a French version, and they didn't do as good a job as I had hoped they would do. And so I changed a lot of the book around. I added a couple extra chapters. And, you know, it was funny. They didn't know how to put in some of the funny words and the colloquialisms that we use in English. So, you know, it took a lot of the humor out of the book because...
You're part of you with humor.
Yeah, the way we talk, we say certain things and it didn't make sense in French, you know, so... But anyway...
All right, just two quick stories that I didn't want to ask you at a cemetery because it wasn't appropriate.
Okay.
Let's start with the crotch grab.
Well, you know what? This is a debatable situation.
Okay.
But I will tell you, I was working one day with Mike. We were doing The Way You Make Me Feel. And I just was standing there in the mirror, and I was doing some stuff, and I went like this, and he goes, "What's that?" I said, "What do you mean?" He goes, "What did you just do with your hand?" I said, "What do you mean, Michael?" Because we were always joking around. He goes, "You like touched yourself." And I said, "Oh, I did something like this?" And he goes, "Yeah, just put that in." And I said, "Well, you know, I think, Mike, in Bad, you did touch your crotch a couple times." And he goes, "I wasn't thinking about it if I did. It wasn't like I didn't mean to do it, you know." Anyway, so then he started doing this all the time. Well, the funniest part of that was, when come back in here.
Oh, well, I don't. You're in having
come
a moment.
I mean, you know, I'm not gonna let you touch my crotch.
All right.
Get out of here. Touch your own crotch. Touch your own crotch. But anyway.
I'm a lover, not a fighter.
Me too.
All right.
Anyway, when we're shooting the end of Black or White, and Michael's up on the car, and he said, "I'm gonna call this move Confessions of Lust. And when I'm going to move like this, and I'm going to cross myself, and I'm going to call it Confessions of Lust," right? So I'm standing with Michael, with John Landis at the monitor.
Probably not happy.
And no, he's not happy. And he says, "Vince, Michael's touching his crotch way too much." And I said, "John, I don't have anything to do with that, you know. I shaped the whole piece, but Michael can do what he wants inside of the piece, right?" So, so Michael came down, and I said, "Mike, John wants you to stop touching your crotch." And he starts laughing and laughing and laughing and just says, "John," and goes back up on the car and kept on doing it more and more and more because John told him to stop. So anyway, there's two crotch
sensors and MTV, right? It caused a little stir with the breaking of the wind. I know.
And now look, Britney Spears. Everybody.
But you were the first.
Well, yeah, like I said, I didn't mean it to happen.
You were the first to mean it, though. All right.
Mike picked up on it, and I guess he said, "Well, if you can do it, I can do it, you know." So he was always like that.
Which leads into Madonna and...
grabbing her crotch.
And the Pope. Whoa. Tell us about the Pope.
Well, that was, I think, the best review I ever had.
It was.
Because I created the Blonde Ambition Tour, and Madonna had a masturbation scene on the bed. And that was well known. Some police came sometimes and tried to stop the show, but they never really did. But the Pope came out with a big headline in the Roman Vatican paper and said, "With the Blonde Ambition Tour, Satan has been re-released into the world." And I thought, oh my God, Madonna and I had a lot of power. Really, we were able to call back Satan. Baby. So anyway, that's my Pope.
Not a lot of people
review.
Get referred.
No,
to the Pope.
I'm so fortunate to have that review.
Should we take a final group photo there on the steps?
I'm
look,
not
I'm scared.
Wear,
look at
I'm not
put the camera on scaredy cat.
The big guy.
Everybody. Yeah. Yeah,
she came out and went back in just now.
No, we can
stand over
here.
Oh hell.
Here we go. Just don't go on the curb. All right.
I'll
we're fine.
Let
her. I dare her to say something.
Come
over here.
Me?
I don't
want to
get up on her.
Uh-oh,
hold on,
somewhere.
Y'all.
All right. Hold on. Oh, now he's a scaredy cat. These are the two guys that made yesterday what it was, everybody. So.
No, it was you.
Stop
it.
Stop it. Stop it. Stop it.
It wasn't me.
I couldn't even hold the camera.
It was
I
you.
Couldn't even get...
It was him, y'all.
We were going to do the cry video. Yeah, right. Okay.
It was wrong.
Thank you both. You're both special
you,
people, Vince.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, everything.
It's been amazing meeting you. Thank you for everything.
I'm going to cry.
Renee on the camera. You are hired, my friend. We had you yesterday. I wish I'd have known.
That's him. That's
we're gonna
Renee.
Put Renee. We didn't talk to him. He's a little shy.
He's shy.
He's behind the man who's behind the throne.
Exactly.
So that's a whole
the
other
man behind,
other
the man behind the man
behind
the
man. The man behind the man behind the man behind the man behind the man.
All right.
I'm behind many things.
Love you all.
Vince has to go. He's got an auction thing to go to.
Thank you so much.
Workshop has to go. He's so nervous. For those of you watching, if you want to ride along, I'm heading to the mural and then down to Michael Starr on the Walk of Fame. There's a bunch of people down there last night, and they left some flowers and candles.
Oh,
so
great.
You guys haven't seen it. So
all right, great. People.
Oh, thank you.
That is it.
You're the best. Stay in touch.
Just get these wonderful people in here too. Come here.
Come back live again at a separate location today.
All right, come on. Get go. Over here. Get it. Let's say hi. Where they all say hi. All these people came to just celebrate Michael.
Let me get that picture. Hold on a second. Let me get that picture.
Michael. Yes. Ron, get over here. Come on, come on.
Yeah, get in there, Ron.
Yeah.
Go ahead. Great. Ah, damn, bug got me.
Great.
Celebrating Michael.
There we go.
Thanks, everybody.
Yeah.
Bye.
1345, Carol F.
Show it up. You get the three of us together again.
Thank you, Renee.
You get in one. Here. Come on. Get
come on, get in there, Renee.
I got it. Thank you. Okay, the camera starts shaking now. I got it. Renee was on the camera. She's a photographer. I wish I knew that yesterday. There they are. Vince, Renee, Scheidel, the ladies of
beautiful
Germany.
Oh, ladies of Germany. There you go. Okay.
Germany
and France.
Guess what, cake?
France.
International
angels,
pastor.
Michael's angels, like that angel on top of Holly Terrace yesterday.
Yeah. Yes.
Oh my God.
And the hawk.
Wasn't that amazing? And
you saw. You pointed it out. I don't know how you saw it.
It was a hawk also.
Stayed there.
Yeah.
And the hawk in the tree.
It
and
stayed.
The dove on the building.
Yep.
Beautiful.
Makes you wonder. Hearts for Vince. We love you, Vince. Everybody.
Did you get a picture of us together?
Yes.
Girl. It's beautiful. I'm gonna get a picture of the book.
Wait, babe. Just take a picture.
Now you know. You know me, you guys.
All right, guys, 1, 2, 3.
I don't want to get kicked out in front of my friends, but you know me.
I'll run.
You know where we go.
Good. Thank you.
Now, it looks like renovations are underway. See that? We don't really want renovations. But if you look at the undercarriage, I'm going to zoom in. Look at, like, you see the wood rotting away? We like that it's dry rotted. It keeps it like it's creepy, like it looks at night, like the dried, rotted wood. So, bye to Renee.
Don't forget to order your
book. Oh, no, don't worry. We will.
The stories in this book are just insane. You're going to love it.
We will. Thanks, Renee, for all you do, too, my friend.
Thank you.
We'll get you on camera next time. We'll do a little, some funny Vince stories. I'm sure you have.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. All right. It's Renee, everybody. Thank you.
Thank you, Michael.
Thank you, Michael. You know me, you guys, right? Come on. Somebody dare me. Somebody dare me. Somebody dare me. Crystal? Salute Renee from Shirley. We don't want to thank yous. We want to dare. Come on. I dare you walk up these steps. Ron, don't do it. Okay, I'll take that as a dare. Two dares. Three. 3-1. Now, Felipe really means no. She might have a gun. Big Al? Big Al? Yes or no? Oh, wait, I got to read your Big Al's. Big Al, I did already read it to him before we went on the air. All right. Here, we'll go one step at a time.
He never sang the song.
Boom.
All the way through. And then when we rehearsed it, and
boom.
See, Ryan got guts.
Boom.
He got guts. See, Ryan's just upstairs right now.
Boom. All right. Now we'll go like this. Come on. It's only a movie.
I guess I'm the black guy in the movie.
There you go. All right. I dare you, April Luna. What if I moonwalk up the step?
Come on, so you'll be here at night, Halloween.
Boom.
Lights come on and off.
Double dare. Triple dare. All right, that's good enough, because I'm coming back Halloween. So, listen, here's the thing. Halloween night, it's better when it's dark. And we'll have Pork Chop here. This will be, so if you guys see this man, this is the man you'll
Which
see
man?
Halloween night, right,
man?
Right here.
Not Vince
you should wear
Patterson,
all black. Not Vince Patterson. Vince will never do that. He's an honorable man.
Pork Chop. He'll run too.
Pork Chop, so.
Hello?
No, I've, let me see. Let me come over here. For those that, no, Big Al, stop it. Oh, if Michael did it, it'd be funny, though, right? What would Michael do? What would Michael say? He wouldn't say do it, but he would laugh if I did it. Triple dare, oh boy. No, listen, Halloween night. The Thriller Party's on Saturday, and then we're gonna be out here Monday night. Yeah, the lady was, unfortunately, the lady was home. But that's it. I mean, it looks, you know, it looks scarier at night. There's some video on my page. If you go to Halloween, you'll see what pork chops are talking about. Michael would knock and run. Yeah, Big Al, right? Mike would knock and run it, and then he would say it wasn't him. He would buy the house. You know what's funny? You say that. I asked the lady, right? She says, we didn't know that it was that house when we bought it. We never would have bought it. So all the people, oh, look, here she is, look. Wait, oh, I saw the door open, hold on. What was I saying? Oh, so I said, you think you or your, you know, family would ever sell the house? And she goes, oh no. So, I think I saw $2 million, I don't know, the prices of everything have gone up, but, you know, I was thinking, like, would have been nice if, you know, we had the funds to buy Neverland, right? But, so I was thinking this was probably 1/10 of the price. But here, you guys will know, this house over here, it's in some TV show. I think Charmed or something. Maybe you guys, bye Renee. One of these houses is in a television show. I think it's this brown one. The price was $7 million? No. Well, maybe now. Does this house look familiar? Anybody? Shirley? Johnny Depp? Amber? Oh, no, never. Does it look like... I'm pretty sure I've seen it. I don't know if I... The white one did. Trying to reconnect. Whoop, sorry, lost the feed. Charmed. Yes, Lowe. Yes. Yeah, that's it. That's it. All right, you know what? I have to get the poster from Pork Chop. You know, with everything going on yesterday, I only had 8,000 things to remember and no pressure with the god of choreographers standing next to me. So I kept the wrapping on the poster with the flowers so that the poster with the kids wouldn't bend and crack, and I didn't want anyone to see it. So Pork Chop, suppose he has it in his car, hopefully. Let me ask him here. Boy, the more I come here, the more tempted. So here's the. Yeah, it's up in the house on Charm. Once again, I don't exactly blend in here, so I can't really do much. Let me just ask Pork Chop if he could get the poster. Hang on a second.
Drops it by accident into the scampi. The shrimp scampi.
Uh-huh.
And she bites it.
Oh.
Everyone's like, what did she just eat? Like, she dipped it, and everybody started buying a scampi and everything. So we made it into a dish. One of her favorite ones.
Oh my God.
Can I get the poster out of the car?
Definitely.
Yeah. Oh, it's over here.
The kids?
No, the gloves. We didn't get to show it. It had the thing on it. Well, yeah, take out the kid. No, the kids isn't. Kids isn't appropriate for him.
Gloves?
The gloves, yeah.
Okay. Nice puppy.
Well, then I just want it in front of the thrill. Could you hold? Yeah, we'll let Mr. Pork Chop hold it. All right. Wait, is it both sides?
Yeah.
No, it's the same thing on both sides. Okay. All right, here we go, you guys. Thriller House. Here's Crystal's amazing poster for you guys that sent in the gloves, all right? I'm going to go by real slow.
Okay. I think it would be better over there because of the shack.
Yeah, but you want the
thriller
in there.
Okay.
House.
Yeah. You just have to press. please tell me, where do you have to push? Sorry. Okay. Ah, okay.
Can you take symbol, please?
Careful.
Another one? Closer? Okay. Check
Thank
it
you
out.
Very much.
Did you take a couple? Three?
Yes.
Okay, good.
Two or three.
I can do it with her camera.
Is that okay?
That's good.
Oh, good, that's nice.
Yes.
Oh, good, okay.
Okay,
okay. Okay, great, great.
Okay.
Okay.
Can we say goodbye?
Yeah.
And
that's the lady responsible, everybody.
I don't think so.
Right next to her. Well, here's this crazy guy, you know him. Here's this not crazy guy. Big Al Scanlon.
Big Al.
Big Al will be here for Michael's birthday. We'll get to hear some stories. Here's the lady responsible for the artwork from yesterday. The gal, I have one of these for you when I see you. This young lady puts up with me the YouTube questions. Check out the video she made, our YouTube video, Happy Michael Jackson Day. Miss Angel Lee, Julie Bill. Some more from Julie. There's the birthday outfits being made as we speak. Not gonna tell you what it is, but we're gonna look special. For Michael's birthday. Two more rows, Chap, hang in there. Jennifer Jackson, she has the first picture at Pink's restaurant with Michael's pictures.
Right now.
I hope so.
Maybe next year.
Yeah, we're about to leave in a minute.
And the bottom row here.
I'm going to get something to eat. I'm starving. Yeah, we're back here with Mr. Patterson over at the Thriller House taking pictures.
Chanel, could you take a picture and send it to me?
Definitely.
That's Pork Chop. What an honor. The Chop Man holding the picture at the Thriller House.
I know.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that.
Oh, thank you.
All right,
you should
get
out.
Okay. Bye.
Thank you again, Mr. Icon. Legend. Bye. Nice to meet you, girl. Safe trial. Renee, thank you.
Thank you. Give me a hug, Ron.
We'll do more stuff. Yeah. Thank you so much, really. Have
thank
fun today.
Thanks.
Thank you, Renee. Thank you.
All this, man.
Right. Nice to meet you guys.
Keep Michael's legacy alive.
No, that's what we do every day in different ways. We're not always on film, but in our hearts. And I told those guys, I go, standing next to you yesterday. Not to be like you felt it, like Michael's in you, and when you speak, the passion and the emotion that you speak, it was like he'd be proud of what you said. And
you know, it was, telling me a little bit yesterday too about, I just haven't attended any of these.
It was your idea, Renee, to finally come yesterday?
Yeah, you know.
Well, we talked about it, yeah.
But what he said was, you know, Vincent, what you don't realize is you're 1 degree separation from Michael. And when people can give you a hug, sometimes it's like they can almost feel like they're giving a hug to Michael.
That's what I can attest to.
Right. I get very emotional again.
That's okay. That's why they love you.
You know. And,
yeah. The word gonna
but,
get guys
so I thought it was
world.
Important to come out yesterday after we've all been in hiding for several years, you know, and just to be with everybody and to collectively
alive.
Share that love and the beautiful thing with the children and sending off the doves. I just know Michael would have been so happy with that. And, oh my gosh. So, anyway.
The problem is, you know him, now we have to top it next year, right?
So,
Vince, you have to come up with something we've never seen before.
Chimpanzees.
And let me know. Chimpanzees?
I remember that all 21 chimpanzees.
Go see Bubba. We can go see Bubbles.
Everybody ears and noses, man. I don't know. Oh,
let me get you.
Where'd you go?
Get in here. Get in there, Renee.
Come on, Renee. Come on, Ron. You too.
No, you guys. Don't worry.
I'll give one of them, and Ron, you have to get in there.
All right.
Okay. One, two, three. One, two, three. Ron?
Come on, Ron.
Thank you.
You got the live feed. Just hold it right there.
I got the live feed. Can someone grab this live feed for me?
Come on, Ron.
Can you grab this live feed for me? Vincent Patterson, Porkchop, Renee, and Ron.
The fourth.
I'll have you guys. Yeah. But I need you to hold. Can you hold this?
Yes.
Here's the Mount Rushmore.
It's a live feed. I'm going to get a picture of you guys.
The Mount Rushmore, Michael Jackson.
Oh, yeah. Here's
yes, it is Rushmore true.
Right, okay, on three.
It is absolutely true.
One, two, three. One more. One more. And one more.
You can't count.
Thank you.
I said one, two, three, one more, one more, guys, and one more.
Thank you.
Awesome. Awesome.
Oh, okay.
Part to say goodbye to Vince.
Oh, God, thank you so much.
I don't want this dream to end.
Thank you.
Sure.
I don't want this dream to end. It's been 24 hours of unbelievable, right? Who would have thought this when we started out?
Amazing. Can't wait to read it. Thank you.
Okay.
All right, good luck at the auction.
Thank you.
All right, I'm just going to grab...
One, two, three. One, two, three. You're amazing.
You do that so well. You really do that so well.
No, it's kind of hard to say. I'm like, you're amazing. It's hard to accept that.
I got to throw these in the back, everybody. No. Actually, could you just hold it once more? Shardell's going to just point at the house a little while I get the posters.
I'm not going up there. I'm sorry.
Don't be scared. Come on, you made a couple steps. You're scared.
Hi, Crystal. You and I actually happen to be friends on Facebook. I'll have to send a message to you.
It would be weird if you didn't.
Yeah.
Hello? He just, Miss Patrick's pulling off right now. Just me, Ron, and Shadi. Yep. He's already gone. Okay.
I think he hasn't zoomed in too much.
I know they're going back. Oh! I know some people going. To, I know some people going back to Forest Lawn today. Mural
and the one thing.
Everyone's saying thank you, Ron.
Thank you, guys.
Yes, Crystal. I'll send a message to you as soon as I get to my messenger.
Wow, it's crazy. She hung up good. Oh, well. You want your flowers and stuff?
I like the way.
That was left on the ground yesterday.
No.
Oh, she's here.
If you do park away, don't park behind. They have
because this is thrilling.
You know, that's another
thing. Oh, I'm on live. Yeah, we're on live.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't want to say what I want to say.
We're done. Play. We're done. Thank you.
You want to say a few words?
No, he don't yet. No.
Well, see you Halloween. Happy Halloween.
See you Halloween.
What are they on the street? Come on.
Yeah.
Don't park in front of my house.
Yeah, she haven't had that lady move off.
Well, just wait till Vince leaves. This is where our 24-hour dream comes to an end, right here. There they go. Thank you, guys.
Bye.
No, I don't need those.
What do you need? I'll keep them.
All right.
I'll take a picture.
Those are the ones from the kids.
Yeah, for the kids.
Yeah. These are all the kids.
Ron, that was really
it got messed up a little, but
amazing. It's okay. To even have that thought.
Yeah. Well, made me cry.
No, it just, we know Michael would have done something,
did
right?
Get
so.
This
on the live? Yeah. No. That's what Vince was reading the names and
yesterday.
Yeah.
But still, for you to take, because Michael was about kids.
Well, yeah. I mean, he would have done something, right? We know. So.
That's amazing.
All right. Thank you, too, my friends that I only see a couple times a year, but the bond goes way deeper than the minutes that we spend together, and you know that. So we'll see
it's
you
the quality.
It's the quality of time. So you're gonna see this man Halloween night right here saying no, don't do it, don't do it, don't do it.
Watch. Hold on,
go ahead.
I will be here Halloween in my conquistador outfit.
Conquistador. Watch as we catch him flattened on live TV. You are looking live. Pork chop.
I will be there.
Why? Give us the pork chop story.
Which one?
Why? It's weird that I'm calling you pork chop and people are going, why does he call him pork chop?
It was a secret thing.
Make up something. They don't know.
No, it's a joke. Thing. I gave up beef and food for a while. No, meat for a while. And we had like a little sobriety birthday party. And I'm going to say that my name evolved from that little event. That's it.
Okay.
Anything else I'll say?
And tell her a little about the bike. It's been a year or so.
Yeah, I've had the bike
13 years. My cousin, Maurice Andrews, he's at Instagram, Painted the Bike. I came with the concept to build a bike, hearing some songs by Michael. And it wasn't supposed to be a Michael Jackson bike, but my little friend next door, she's like 8, has some music playing. I'm like, brought me over some pictures of Michael and I placed him on the bike. It is what it is now. And I'm proud to say this finally, people. I am proud to be half owner of this bike, of a world-known, one of the famous memorial items ever made. And I thank you all for putting me in that position here, Forest Lawn, and for the bike. And I had a little bit of help.
Look at this couple. Hearts are flying for
my security. I ain't gonna cry. I'm gonna get in the car first. But yeah, you know, it's
Ron. Send me a picture of the bike so I can put it on one thing.
Ron, you guys, you know how I feel about Ron.
Stop with that. All right,
everybody's gonna cry.
Signing off, yeah. He gets everybody's me. He does cry. It on purpose.
Hey, I'm gonna say this. It's not the time. It's the quality. We don't need numbers to be who we are. We don't really accept a lot of thanks. I'm very uncomfortable saying thank you for what we have. I know what we have. We know what we have. But it will never change because we're grounded. We're planted. I'm going to cry now. Bye.
Stop it.
You guys are amazing.
All come right. here, Tanya.
Thank you, guys. One final look.
Hey, hit a Crepe Crusader. Here's the Cape. The Cape Crusader.
Hey,
of Michael.
This is good for Earth Song. This is good for Earth Song.
Thank you.
I know I was choking her.
No.
I knew I was choking her.
You want? Could she climb a cherry picker?
This is our very good friend, Tanya Na 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 Na. All right, cool. That's it.
I made it.
You made it.
I caught him at the stop sign.
All right, you guys. We'll see you. Couple months.
Where are you going next? Over there?
The mural and then Walk of Fame. 1406 North Orange. Like 5 miles, 4 miles from here.
Oh, so it's like near Santa Monica? Boulevard?
It's 5 miles.
1401 Orange? Okay.
Wait. Hold that for a second.
Hi, y'all. It's me, Pork Chop, being the cameraman. Ooh, thank you for all the hearts. Thank you.
He thinks nobody knows who he is.
Nobody knows me. Wow. Yes, we're heading to the mural and the Walk of Fame, Rita. Cool. Which mural? I think it's 1401. Hold on, please hold.
I see what I can do quick.
1406. Who's out there? Wendy? Somebody?
We're gonna go back again.
You're welcome. Philippa?
Yes.
Hamlin, thank you. Thank you, Vivian.
I will have to follow you.
Oh, I feel so special. I'm gonna cry. That's me and John's, me and Ron's inside joke on that one. Oh, thank you. I don't feel like I'm a star, but thank you. Hi, April. Thank you, Nas. Thank you, Michelle. Hi, Janet. Hi, Helen. Wow. Ooh, I got a fox with a rose. I love it. With a heart. I love it. Thank you.
All right. I'm just going to the Walk of Fame.
We're going to the Walk of Fame. Thank you, Tina.
We didn't get to see you last night. Pork Chop kept me at the Sizzler restaurant for how many hours? We do 6?
8 hours. We were about to get kicked out last night, yes.
But
yes.
It was cool after that sun. My God. Yeah.
Was that from, Forest Lawn. Thank you, Shirley.
6 miles away. Yep.
Jacqueline, thank you. This is what we do. Thank you, Carol. A lot of people that I'm missing, thank you all. Thank you all. And everybody give thanks to Ron. He's
no,
done it.
Would you stop with
no, I'm going to tell this, Ron. I'm going to say this. If you guys don't know how Ron and I met, it was about 2-3 years ago.
Is the camera on you?
Yeah, the camera's okay. On you.
No,
it's on you. No, this is real stuff, y'all. This is how Ron and I met. John from Troop, like my little brother, my girl, we was all hanging out at Forest Lawn. And got ready to leave, I saw this gentleman sitting by himself. He can cry all he want. He made me cry that night on Halloween.
I'm purposely not going to do it. What?
We even. That's Shidell. That's my boss right there. You're welcome. Thank you. long story short,
I was trying to get even because I
that's right.
ratted him out for the.
You ratted me out, but actually, be real. I'm being really truthful, honest people. Ron was sitting by himself, and he caught my attention. So me being me at that time, I got the car and asked, "Is he okay?" He said he was, and I believe I gave him my number and told him to give me a call when he gets back safely. And guess what? Was it 3 years now? Almost 3 years?
Yeah. No, but it was the day before the 10th, and I wasn't planning on coming to the 10th, so I went the day before, and I was sitting in the back by Michael's window under the big tree.
That's the second time.
No.
The first time you were sitting on the lawn, in the front.
What the, yeah.
You were sitting on the lawn, on the side.
John was in the car.
John was in the car. Man. We got the car.
Because you turned by Michael's window.
No, Ron.
I was under the tree.
You're wrong. You was
under the tree.
We're arguing, y'all. Ron, you were sitting right. on the other side of the all mausoleum. Right. I got the car and said, "Hey, you okay?" Because I felt something was wrong. And you said, "Yeah, you're okay. Here's my number. We've been friends ever since. And so far, man, you've done a hell of a job doing this, Michael. Yesterday was one of your best days so far. I mean, dude, the airplane, the dub release. You know, I got kind of hungry. That little dub looked real good with some salt and pepper yesterday. I'm going to be honest. But, hell, you got Mr. Patterson to come out. You had one of the bodyguards of Michael Jackson come out yesterday. Come on, dude. You the man. You the man.
Come on, stop.
So, it's everybody.
Michael. It's,
bye, Carol.
I represent these guys.
You're doing a really hell of a good job, man.
Enough. Oh, see, I made it.
No, don't take it from me. No, Ron. No, don't take it. Don't take it.
You guys did. When you came out for Halloween. You were saying, enough. You didn't want to.
Yeah, tell the truth. Right out. Yeah, go ahead.
Oh.
Yeah, go ahead.
You my woman.
No. No, you tell the truth.
No,
she can't testify.
You tell the truth.
I'm saying, no, this is.
We're not disturbing you, are we? You okay? We're not disturbing you? Oh.
No, I'm saying this argument, your debate, is just reminding me of when you guys came for Halloween. And you were telling him, go up the stairs.
See?
He's like, no, I'm not going up the stairs.
See?
And you said, I'm not going. That's enough. And then you said, that's enough. And then you said, that's enough. And it just reminded me of that Halloween debate, which you'll probably have again.
We're brothers.
We're brothers.
Yes.
We're brothers.
Yes, we're brothers.
All right, brother.
So you're great.
Yeah. All right. Yeah. I'm heading to fame. If I don't see you guys, we'll see you for Halloween.
Okay.
Group hug. Thank you.
You're amazing.
Stay safe.
You are amazing.
My friend.
Ron.
Guys, don't say I love you. We say I appreciate you.
I say I love you.
I appreciate you.
No, I love you.
Oh, we can? We're past that? Okay. Well, guys, we say I appreciate you.
Hey, man, we had caramel sundaes together, bro. That's
it. Yeah, that's true. All right.
Yeah, you can say I love you.
All right. We'll be back Halloween. The owners know who we are. It could be trouble. He's going to be in disguise. Big Al, we might need you if you're here. Big Al will be here, actually. Well,
I'm hungry.
We're going to Princess Havenhurst house, and then, all right, we're heading to the store. We got to pay our respects. Would you like the cape?
See y'all later. Like the cape.
There you go. Oh. Where are you going, Pork Chop? The Pork Chop fans, what? Don't be stalking Pork Chop. Here's his woman, girls. Don't be, yeah. Say, oh, yeah.
Hey, I'm going where Ron is going.
Okay, well, we're heading to the Walk of Fame then.
Meet you there, bye.
All right.
Okay.
You know, I follow you guys. You know where it is?
We do this first, then we go to
Okay.
Some other fans coming out.
Oh, photobomb.
You want the jacket? You want to wear the jacket?
Oh, that would be nice.
Why are you getting that?
Let her wear the jacket.
Well, you're the whole thing.
No. Oh, all right. Well, take one and then we'll let her wear it. Here, you hold it.
Hold
on. We got to do the kid.
We saw you yesterday at Hollywood. At Force One.
Force One all day, yeah.
We saw you up there yesterday. We were up there checking things out. Really? We were in the whole group.
Yeah. What was that group meeting about? Was it like
That's just a yearly event that this man started 13 years ago on the day of Michael's, on June 25th. And 2:26, there's a moment of silence. And everybody gathered.
Okay.
And there's a plane in the air and a dub release.
A dub release?
About 2:30 and 3, that's when that happened.
Oh, wow.
Beautiful thing yesterday.
Happens every year, 2:26.
We were right there, too. I didn't realize that.
See, I can hear.
Like, get over here from the camera.
You want to wear the jacket?
Yeah. Yeah, the jacket. Nice. I don't get to wear the jacket. I ain't jealous.
Michael will give you the jacket. I'm just going to let you wear the jacket.
remember this from the video, right?
What's this jacket from?
Well, this is Thriller.
The video we're talking to you about. You know the video.
That's all right.
That's amazing.
All right,
come on, go.
Do it.
Right here, Liz.
Do the
Come on, Lizzie.
Yeah. Oh, wow. That is great.
Hold on. Wait. One sec.
Uh-oh. You gonna put it on live?
That's awesome.
It's dude. Live.
It's on live.
Look. FaceTime. Hey, I ain't no hater. Y'all know who I am, right? No. Look at she cute and little.
Nice.
Give us a little dance.
I don't know what this is.
Do it.
Here, follow him.
Do that.
There you go. Get everybody. There you go. Look at the neighbor.
When she gets 20 years old, we're going to replay this video.
Yeah, okay? That's right.
And look, it's going to be like, no, don't
well,
do that.
Well, thank you. That's really nice of you guys.
Yeah.
What a treat. I'm gonna
nice.
That's leather.
Dang.
Yeah, it's only 106 degrees. I feel real.
Yeah, you
feel
only,
yeah. The pants are sure not breathable.
Come by next year, next June.
Thank you.
Actually, August 29th,
grab,
we do
grab
it.
Us. Like, hey, remember us?
Yeah. Next time, yeah.
She's all like,
oh, all right, thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks, guys. Nice to see you again.
Bye. Special
what,
moment.
What do you want to do? Yeah. You want to star? What do you want to do?
He's going back to Sizzler. I know what he wants
to
do.
Where are you filming that on?
Facebook.
What's the group called?
It's under my name, Ron. Last name's P-I-A.
Like Pia, Ron Pia.
Right. Don't let the owner hear your name.
Ron Bia Pia.
And there's a dog.
You know, I heard it now.
Oh, she.
Hi.
Oh, I see the dogs. Hold on.
Did those chicken nuggets make the night? No. No chance. No chance. No.
Can I approach?
I agree. I think we all should do a Thriller dance one day.
Halloween.
Yeah, someone is saying we should all do
Halloween
a Thriller
night.
Dance one day.
Halloween.
Natasha
see what
said that.
Already has seen. Don't scare the dogs. All right, we did our
said, tell the owner your name.
What?
Shirley says, tell the owner your name.
My name is Shirley Alves. A-L-V-E-S. I live in Canada.
You hear that, Shirley?
A-L-V-E-S. Shirley.
You're going to have a sign on the corner that says, going to have your picture and a big circle with the bread line through it.
You know what's kind of strange? The address here, if you guys want to come, 1345 Carroll Ave. And sadly, Michael's last house was Carroll Wood, 100 North Carroll Wood.
Joanne said, do it on Halloween.
Yeah, we will.
With you as Michael.
We will. We'd so like everybody, to get Ola. We'd like to get Ola. That would be really special.
What if everybody came and just did Thriller right here in the street? Right in the street, this in front of the house.
This is the 40-year anniversary of Thriller this year.
Oh, that would be dope.
Yeah.
If so, we could pull it off.
Yeah.
No, I'd do it.
Yeah, we'll come. The more girls, the better.
I'll skip like Ola.
You could be Ola.
I'll skip like Ola. I'll practice. I did that in high school back in 84.
Let's see if you know that. Don't make me feel old.
Oh, I'm not trying to make you feel old.
It's only a
Ron,
movie.
Ron, you don't even look old.
Now, here, listen. We'll go to the Palace Theater, even mm-hmm. though it's okay. We're running out.
Mm-hmm.
We'll have popcorn.
Look at his fingertips, we'll guys. He even got the fingertips.
Well, the glove doesn't go with it.
Right.
The glove doesn't go. Vince was here. I got to look, you know. I didn't get to talk to him. I had a whole thing planned. I was going to play like a couple lines from Beat It, then go to Thriller. Let me give you the Vince Patterson.
Everybody's saying do it. Everybody said that would be an awesome idea. That
Halloween
would be awesome.
Night. We'll be here. I'll be here.
Shirley said she'd love to do it.
Shirley, block and delete Shirley. No, we're only joking.
He loves you, Shirley.
Let me give you the Vince Patterson rundown once more for those that don't know. Because amazingly, a lot of people didn't recognize him until I started saying.
Yeah.
Yes,
he started out as... He's the gang member in Beat It. He started out as a dancer. He auditioned for the part, and he said everyone else was the dancers, and they were wearing their tights and stuff.
Yes,
and he came in looking gruffy and looking like he felt the part. He felt the part.
He was.
So he got the part. In Thriller, he's assistant choreographer to Michael Peters. He was one of the zombies. Michael calls him after that, a couple years after that, and he says, come to my studio, I want you to hear something. And he had the music for Smooth Criminal, but all he had is Annie, Are You Okay?
Yes.
Like he had two lines, and he said, I want you to create something. Hey, no, look, come on, hold on,
she's walking up
yeah.
there
now. Watch the owner come out. Keep the camera on.
Shirley said you got to get permission from that grumpy old lady first.
Yeah,
boy, if Shirley was out here, it'd be so
fun. I know.
I wouldn't do it if I was you. Excuse me. The owners are home.
I know, I just will take
pictures. They don't like you on there. They don't want you on the steps.
Oh, it's okay for me to be on the steps, though, isn't it?
Hey, we're idiots.
All right.
Take a picture.
So, they'll come outside.
We want
you know,
that. We want that.
No.
Yeah.
Be nice. No.
Yeah,
you,
You gotta respect a lot of people's feelings on that.
Look at, see, he looks like a tough guy.
Yes, Vivian says she owns the house, but not the street. Two snaps in Z formation.
That's their problem. No, we like it like that. Oh, really? Yeah,
we can do Thriller in the street.
All right, let me get back to Vince in case he's watching. Sorry, okay. Vince. So Michael gives him a cassette tape. Half the people don't even know what that is. And he...
That's true.
That's true, yeah. I was going to say 8-track. What? Right. What is he talking about? So, and he, Michael says, create something that the world has never seen before. No pressure. Like, oh, okay, Michael. So he just got the concept of like a 1940s Chicago bar, thing like that. And Fred Astaire, of course, was a big influence on Michael. So he had that for the fedora stuff, and Michael Bush came up with that. It was the first time we saw the armband, of course, the lean. And it was the first time Michael actually had a partner, dancing with. In that video, so of course that's iconic. Part of the Moonwalker, VHS tape at the time. Nobody knows what that is. And then he also did "The Way You Make Me Feel," "Speed Demon," "Dirty Diana."
Dirty Diana.
Choreographed from the Bad Tour. I didn't get to ask him. Like you could do 10 hours with him. He choreographed the Bad Tour. Black or white video. 10-year MTV anniversary with Black or White, Will You Be There, with the angel coming down at the end around Michael. I wanted to talk to him about that. That was unbelievable. Super Bowl halftime show. Revolutionized Super Bowl halftime shows. They used to have marching bands come out, and people would tune off at halftime. If the game wasn't close, people would tune off at halftime. So they came up with the idea that let's have musical entertainment. Of course, they get the greatest entertainer ever. Vince put on that show. Everybody held up the cards. I was going to ask him, how could you? Obviously, they couldn't practice it. It was like the stadium had to be full. I think they had 12 or 14 minutes to set up the screen, perform, and tear down the screen. Just amazing. Then he did Blood on the Dance Floor. I want to ask him about that, too. Then Madonna. He does the Madonna Blonde Audition Tour. Vogue, Express Yourself, Like a Prayer. Musicals, Broadway, Evita, it goes on and on. His resume, Google him. Google Vince Patterson and you'll go, oh my God, even though I know, you didn't remember until you see it. Nike commercials, food commercials, television shows. He's really, that's what I told him. If you think about it, like think of the most important people in the Michael Jackson creative side.
Carol, you can go back and watch the live.
He has to be right there. Nobody matches that line of work. It's impossible. Between dancer, choreographer, director, and he's just and he's the nicest guy, as you guys saw. It's real emotion, but nothing was rehearsed. He was just going to read the names of the kids, and then he said he just felt it, that it had to be said, and he's right, it did have to be said. So that's Mr. Vince Patterson. We'll do some stuff when the book comes out. We'll get a bunch of books. I'll have him sign them, and then we'll run some kind of concert or something, you guys. All right, I'm gonna head to the store. I don't know who's coming, but I'll grab the phone. Thank you, young lady, for your help, Miss Shidell.
Welcome. Anytime.
And hearts for you, hearts for pork chop. I don't know why hearts for pork chop.
I don't know why.
You guys, no, I'm not even putting a camera. No. Shidell. Thank you, my friend.
That's the charm, the house, the TV.
Yes.
Show. I had no idea.
Yeah.
The street, the one with the big pretty circle.
Wow.
Are you going to the Walk of Fame or no?
You going to Walk of Fame or are you hot?
Now or later?
You go for a hot second. You go up there.
Okay. All right. I'll just GPS it, you guys.
I'm getting on the 101 freeway.
Is that how you go?
Yeah, and I'm probably get off on
all right. Island. Wait, I'll follow you. I'll sit in the car for a minute. All right. You guys.
We're in the car.
We're going to follow. We're going to head down the Walk of Fame, everybody, if you want to ride along. It's about, 6 miles. It's on a Sunday. Hold on. Let me put this picture away. Because Crystal will have a heart attack. Hold on a second. I'll keep it right here. No, I know she's gonna say get your water. Let me get my water so you guys don't yell at me. Nope, the water is blocked. All right. Oh boy, hold on a second, everybody. Okay.
All right. How do we spell pork chop? That is Shidel, C-H-I. Hey, Shidel, is it one D or two? C-H-I? C-H-I-D-E-L-L. Watkins. Let's hope the car starts. I was so praying that the cars, you know, I was here like an hour early. I mean, you're not going to be late for Vince. So, let me just put the air for a second. Water, water. All right, here, Philippa. Thank you, ladies. Shidel Watkins, that's it. He's a good man, Pork Chop. He plays a tough guy, but he's not. Thank you, Big Al. Big Al, I read him your message when you first got here. So he said, absolutely looking forward to it. So we're going to do something. I mean, give you one final look. The little girl was happy. No, Pork Chop's not on Facebook. No. I think he's on Instagram, though. Chop something. We'll find out. I'm following him to the Hall of Fame, so save your Pork Chop question. So I'm going to be back here. Big Al, if you're in town after, I don't know your schedule, after the thriller party at Havenhurst. Actually, you know what? Here, I'm going to pull in the Thriller driveway. Come on. I was in the Carrollwood, for those that see. Wouldn't it be funny if I get stuck here? I would love to rent out the home in the back. I'm home. Hola. Hola, I'm home. All right. See you in 3 months. July 5th. Oh, wow. I always love to see that. Big Al's in town. Hey, you know what I always wanted to do, Big Al? Think about this. We just go out for one of our dinners. Usually it's from, you know, 5 or 6 hours. And we just put the little tripod on the table and we just talk. I mean, the people won't mind if we eat. It's funny with Big Al. I usually look forward to eating, but with him, like, sometimes you forget to eat. You're just sitting there, and you're hearing the stories. So, all right, July 5th. Got it. Be like dinner with Big Al. Huh? Don't run into Pork Chop. This is Echo Park coming up here. For those that have been with us for a couple years, I was in one of these boats on the ocean. Or on the pond. Wait, I think this is... Oh, we're going a different way. All right. Never mind. So, yeah. Halloween night. That'll be kind of fun. But, you know, I mean, you see the people... People come by here every day to take pictures. MJ Tribute Show with Lavelle Smith and Jennifer Botten. On July 2nd, that's like next week. What's today, 26, 27? No, Shirley, I do have a job, believe it or not. Some people think I don't work. I work a lot just to be able to do this a lot. So it's kind of like a trade-off. Wow, that sounds like it would be fun, though. I'm sure someone's going out here. Maybe Pork Chop's going. I'll ask him to feed. Yeah, Echo Park's right there. If you could see in the background, they rent like little, like swan boat things, and you pedal on the lake and stuff. For those just joining, we're heading to the Hollywood Walk of Fame to see Michael's star, July 10th. Oh yeah, Crystal, that's right. He's gonna see him. Yeah, there's only so much, you know, there's only so much we can do. These California roads. Look how tight this turn. This is an entrance to get on a major, like, freeway. It's so tight. Let's see, Pork Chop stops. Yeah, good.
Let's see if Ron stops. Yes, we're on camera. Good. Okay, great. All right. Tomorrow we wrap it up. Well, I'm pretty much just going to do Forest Lawn tomorrow. I'll probably be the only one. You know, we're back to normal. I really chop it up. Instagram, is that pork chops? Okay, that sounds... Yeah, it's something chop. Yeah. He's got an amazing bike. He let me sit on it once a couple years back, and he'll send me the picture tonight, and I'll post it tomorrow. Yeah, Shirley, you have to go slow. There's no speeding in California. You can't. It is just traffic. Five lanes. It doesn't matter. Sunday afternoon. Traffic on both sides. Gas, $6, $7. The weather's hot. But there's a lot to do out here. There's a lot of stuff to see. There's a lot of, you know, there's so much sights. I'll probably wind up here one day. Well, yeah, I mean, one day I will. I'll be inside Holly Terrace. But before I get inside Holly Terrace, I'll be. But yeah, I don't get to spend much, you know, just quiet time there by myself at Forest Lawn. So I'm going to go tomorrow. I was going to go inside, but I promised myself to motivate me that we're not going to go back inside until we get Michael Jackson Day approved. So that's my extra motivation. Pork Chop's a very safe driver. I didn't think he'd be a right lane guy. I kind of had him for the far left. Unless he knows he's on camera, he's being safe. Keep your sunglasses on while driving. Yeah. What about Vince Patterson? Boy, oh boy. What a 24-hour, what a guy. I mean, when his book comes out, we gotta support. April, this is good? Yeah, you know what I feel when I'm out here? As long as we're moving, I'm happy. No, he's not going to lose me. I got him. I know where we're going. Yeah, it's like as long as you're moving, as long as you don't see taillights, it's good. He's trying to not lose you. Okay, Shirley. Boy, if Shirley ever comes out here, oh boy. Gonna lock you in the porta potty. Now that would be funny. Even Sundays can be bad. Who's bad? I'm thinking about going to Pink's tomorrow for a final hot dog around 11. We didn't get to go there last night. Everybody, I mean, I don't blame them. It was hot, and we were out there forever, and people just wanted to sit indoors and air conditioning, and we probably had about 50, 60 people in the restaurant, which was kind of nice. Pink's was a little small, and it's outside, and, you know, we were all sweating. So next, for the birthday, anybody that's coming out that day on the 29th, it's going to be a little tricky because the Vegas show is on the 28th, but I'll be out here, Ball. Yeah, I know. I'll show you a picture of Wendy if she's... is she out there? We need the bus. Yes, Crystal. Yes. You know, if we get a group of people, well, you see how hard it is to coordinate. Everybody has a schedule. Which restaurant? Pink's Restaurant, Shirley. Try to follow along. We got Michael's put up on the wall. Come on, April, follow along. Girls, I mean, really. Don't blame the sun today. Who's bad? You want to see who's bad? I'll show you who's bad. Shimon, April. Shimon. You ain't bad. You ain't nothing. You ain't nothing. Hey, where'd Pork Chop go? That's not Pork Chop. Is that Pork Chop? Yeah, that's Pork Chop. Not last night. What? No, we went to Pink's Wednesday night. Pink's Restaurant. Last time we went to the Sizzler. Because it's indoors. And air condition. Sunset Boulevard, Hollywood Boulevard. You know we're getting close. See, now the traffic disappeared. Why? I don't know. So I'll probably be on, say, 9 o'clock tomorrow, 9 a.m. And then, depending on the weather. So Michael Jackson week. It started at the Mandalay Bay, MJ1. Got out to Vegas Tuesday, Forest Lawn. We went to Michael's school, the mural. I got a recap. I'm hoping Crystal and her lovely daughter, maybe in the next couple days or two, maybe they could put together like one or two clips from each day, and we'll put it like in a 7-day, you know, montage. The highlight, I mean, I thought Pink's was really going to be the highlight of the trip until 1:30 yesterday when, you know, I met Vincent Patterson, and that was, now we're stopped again. And that was a new number one. It was happy, it was sad. You know, the dancers yesterday kind of changed the mood of the day, which I guess was good. You know, I mean, we had a little bit of everything, so there was a lot of different age groups there. The younger people seemed happier, you know, the older people seemed sadder. It was a little bit of both, you know. He wouldn't want us to be, you know, to be sad. It's just that day is, you know, we'll be happy on the 29th for sure. I mean, there's always the underlying sadness, like, no, the dancers haven't been there for 3 years at Forest Lawn, dancing like that. The 10-year they were, but the past couple of years with the, you know, the COVID, it was more somber. But anyway, so, you know, he wouldn't want us to be sad. Some people didn't grow up with him. So if you didn't grow up with him and you didn't go through the, you know, the good times, the bad times, you see things a little different, I think. That's how I look at it anyway. I mean, you know, Vince wasn't dancing. Although I can't wait to see him. How did he look today doing the Vincent Price thing and the Thriller thing? That was unbelievable. We feel, we remember, and we grieve. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I would always say there's 364 days to dance. There's one day that, you know, we could remember. Yep, you give them 2 inches and they cut you off. All right. I was with Michael's friends Brian the other day. Yesterday, we ran to get gas for a minute when I was taking a break, and he was telling me he used to ride with Michael. He used to ride with Michael in his Rolls Royce when they would go to McDonald's. He said he was a terrible driver. Look, as I could sideswipe, hold on. He said he was a terrible driver. He used to hit the gas and then stop and then hit the gas. Just like this guy. Yeah, just like this guy driving. And I'm going to do that again with Brian. He was one of Michael's childhood. Well, Michael was in, Brian was, I think, 12 or 13 when he met him. It's an amazing story how they met. And he used to, we went on a ride one day up by Havenhurst, and he said, okay, here's the McDonald's that he went to, and we would go through the drive-thru, and there's a Thai food place that Mr. Jackson used to order from, and then there were these little side roads that when Michael thought that the media or someone was following him, he would turn off his lights, and they would ride up and down this scary road with hills. It's like a one-way road. So what I'm gonna do, maybe the Havenhurst night, if we get there early. Hopefully I'm going with Big Al. We can't wait to see his uniform, his costume. I'm undecided. I think I know what I want to wear, but I'm not sure. Oh yeah, Marcia, he'll be invited. Don't worry about that. Yeah, Brian has some great stories. You know, he kind of Porchup got me on that turn. All right. Wow, look at these turns. Oh my God. What is this? Bam! When Michael jumps off for the trailer. I can't even see where we are. Where
Where are we? This is not the Walk of April. Where am I? This looks familiar, though. I've been here.
Turn left onto North Highland Avenue.
April, where am I? Highland Avenue. Oh, this is the Hollywood Bowl. I've been here. Something's going on today. Is this a flea market day? Is it the last Sunday or the first something?
Continue on North Highland Avenue for half a mile.
North Highland Avenue. Are you on... No, I'm on Highland Avenue and... Yeah, now we're on... We're on Highland and Camrose. You got off Highland. Yes. I'm following Porkchop. He's probably watching the live feed. Hi, Chop. How was that little girl? Did she come out good on the screen? You love seeing Highland Ave. All right. Well, here it is. I'll shut up. You want me to open the window? Open the windows, yes? Okay, hold on. Pork Chops, does he know where we're going? I would say yes. Event parking, $40. Event. I don't know what event is. Hollywood Bowl parking. Anyone know what's happening here?
Turn right
on Hollywood Boulevard is what my GPS said, but Porkchop's going straight. We're heading to the Walk of Fame. See Michael Starr. I was just too wiped out last night. Porkchop's turning right on Hollywood Boulevard. All right, we must be close.
Then your destination will be on the right.
Now parking's going to be just crazy. We parked on the side streets. Yeah. Yeah. All right, let me roll down the windows. Here's the world famous Hollywood Boulevard. No right on red. Let's see if he makes the right on red. Huh? Let's hope he does it now. Can all travel together. We'll see, I'm gonna follow him. I guess we're gonna go down a side street. I bring tons of quarters with me. I save my quarters all during Vegas time. Although, you know, everything's credit cards, but I'm from the old school, so. No right on red. That's why we're waiting. It's a busy street. Actually, there's Walk of Fame right there. I don't know if you can see the stars. The Jacksons have a star. Of course, Janet. Jackson 5. And of course, Michael. You know what? Porkchop has flowers in his car from yesterday. I wonder if we should leave the kids. Hold on, here we go. You can see the stars. I gotta be careful here, it's crazy. Thriller jacket? Yeah, we have to wear the Thriller jacket. Gotta represent Michael. Wait, I gotta follow Porkchop. Hold on. Here's Grauman's Chinese. Well, hang on. Let me wait.
march up in the right lane. No, it's not Fremont Street, everybody. Where are we going to, I was following you. They're saying side streets.
Yeah, we're looking over there. All right, figure out something.
Just make a right?
Yeah.
He just got out of another road, said, where are we going to park? This is a lane. I'm just following the guy. Sunday afternoon, probably not the best time. Orange parking lot says. La La Land, La La Crystal, La La La. Hold on, I gotta make the right on red. There goes a bus, hold on. Park up, don't leave me this way. Don't leave me this way. Can't see Park up. He gone. Here's the illegal turn, everyone. Is that Chop? We've lost Pork Chop. We're nowhere near the star. I've lost Pork Chop. Is this Pork Chop? He's waving me on. What?
Parking spot right there. There's one over there.
Right here?
I think that's a parking spot. There's one behind her over there. What we're gonna do? We're gonna probably keep on going because we don't feel like walking that far.
Go around again?
Yeah, we're gonna try to find it, but I think that's a spot there. There's one over there. If not, we'll catch up with you a little bit later.
All right. Okay. So where is it? Where's the start?
Where we park?
Right where will you stop?
Yeah. Over
okay.
There.
All right. Up. All right.
All right.
All right. Bye, Chop.
Cool.
The parking's hard here. Hold on a second. And the guy's gonna take my spot. Yep. All right, that was stupid. It's pretty far. That guy took the spot. Well, maybe he didn't take the spot. April, I always get lost here. Right on Franklin. I don't mind walking. I mean, I'm just gonna. Dead end. Now, this is not a good idea. Unless there's spots here. No parking anytime, no parking anytime. You know what? This is, you know, Wendy's staying here. I knew I'd been here before. Wait a minute. Let's, hold on. April, is this where Wendy's at? Why do I feel like I've been here before? I don't know if you need parking though. Wait a minute. You need a parking pass? Anybody? No parking on that street? Okay. Ah, oh, okay. I knew I was here. No parking on that street. All right, so we make the U-turn. Whose idea was this? You can't park there. Okay, got it. Got it. Go right. Go right at the light, right on Franklin. Right on Franklin, okay. Listen to me, no one listens to me. No, Shirley, we don't. Hillcrest, April Quick. I'm assuming I'm turning right. No one listens to Shirley. Yes, then go back up Hollywood, okay? Right on Highland. A little tour. Back up Hollywood. I'm on Hollywood, right? Johnny Grant Way. No, wait, I'm on Franklin. What am I saying? I'm on Franklin. You should really pay for parking. Yes, I want to pay for parking. Right on Highland, turn right on Hollywood. Shirley, can I trust a woman who uses porta potties instead of restrooms? I'm sorry, I cannot. Hello, hello, Mark. We're lost. Hello. Salvo, if you're out there. Hold on, let me find us. Jesus, Shirley, Jesus. There's the bus. I'll find that star. TMZ, no comment. All right, is this where we turn right? This is where we turn right. No, this is orange. No turns. There's no turns, Shirley. You want me to kill pedestrians? It's not Canada. Listen to Shirley. No. Oh, no, 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 no. No. Absolutely. What am I doing here? Shake my head. I'm turning right on orange. April, right on orange. Right on orange. You're doing just fine. Sorry with the customer. Thanks, April. No problem. I'll just keep making you turns. That's Pitbull on guitar. Five, four, three, two, one. Wipes out a family of three. Nice. All right. I know exactly where my spot was. Are you coming or going, lady? You think they're leaving? Come on, kid, get in the car. Oh my God. Please leave. Please leave. Thank you. I passed what again? Do you know where you're going to? That's Diana Ross from the movie Mahogany, I believe. Sorry. Sorry seems to be the hardest word. It's Elton John. Big Al is watching.
It gives me, be patient, let it simmer, let it simmer, hold for applause, hold, 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 fade to black. I just watched Mahogany, see? Good things come to those who wait, everybody. Thanks for your help, Shirley. Of course, there's probably a no parking zone and I get towed, but... Okay. Here we go. I know where to go with Shirley's directions. Now, don't pay attention. Well, I have Big Al on the phone. Big Al, I'm giving this to you when I see you. This is from Lo and Crystal. Crystal's going to say, oh my God, why? Okay. Unless someone steals it while I leave the car in Shirley's parking spot. So we could blame Shirley for that. Let it sit here. Oh my gosh. Pork chop, if you're watching, I don't know where I'm at. And April Luna, yes, I'm sorry. And April did the gift wrapping. As you can see, there's no paper. Take water with you. No. It's not gonna be an all-day affair. Lock the door, in case I never see the car. I travel with Beat It. We are the world. Who's bad? Black or white? The colors will fade in the sun. Glass will get burning. Can someone block and delete Shirley? Block and delete Shirley. Oh, Michael. Okay. It's 106 degrees. I'm in a leather outfit. Now, wait, where am I? Put picture in your trunk. The trunk is full. Put stuff out of sight. Everything's out of fall. People never listen. Hold this tight. All right. I was watching Renee hold the camera. He's a photographer. But it's hard to keep it straight and walk without making you dizzy. I don't know how to do it. I bought this gimbal thing, but it doesn't really work, so. Here's Shirley's parking lot for those that want to park here. Justin Bieber. April, I go left on Hollywood Boulevard, right? Yeah, here's Shirley's parking lot. Here's your rates. Oh, excuse me. I get killed. Hold on. You might think it's crazy, but I don't see anyone else in a Thriller jacket. Yeah, I wasn't looking for a parking lot. I just wanted a little meter. We're not moving in. Here's Shirley's parking lot. That's reasonable, flat rate, $25. All right, where do we go? To the left, correct? Where am I? Orange and Hollywood. Orange and Hollywood. Parking enforcement, nice. Mike McKinney on bass, Jonathan Moffat on drums,
my brother Tito on guitar, and our friend Chloe on flute. All right, let's see if we know anybody. Hey. What? I can't hear you.
Are you going to perform or are you just...
No, I'm just taking a picture. All right, thank you. Am I going to perform, she asked. Am I going to perform? No. Ron Howard, happy days. Michael Keaton, Batman. Pork Chop has the flowers, so we don't have any flowers to leave.
Mix, mingle. All
5 bucks to party. Come on in, souvenir, 5 bucks to party.
I don't know half of these people.
Check it out, check it out.
Good. A little bit of
that. There we go, you guys.
Okay.
Hey. The fans. Nothing here. Nothing here. For those of you coming, it's right in front of, look for that sign right there. Like I said, it's right in front of here. Right as you come around the corner, right in front of the Chinese Theater sign. For those of you coming, this store right here, and then right there. Let me see if we can find now. This here. On 126-12, 10 years ago. Thanks, Jack. Yeah, I saw Jennifer yesterday. She was at the restaurant with us that night. I think she's leaving today or tomorrow. Yeah, Paris pressed the shoes in the, yeah. Right there.
And then this here, of course, is that. I left my other phone in the... Oh, no, wait, I got it. I'm always bad with taking pictures. There's only a crowd around one star, everybody. All right. Hang on, girls are in the shadow. There we go. All right, there we go. Let me take it this way. Okay, that's okay, no problem. What can you say, right? So it's right in front of the Chinese theater. Just walk right out, and it's the first one right there. And then the signature is right there next to it. Michael's close to Mickey Mouse. Let me get a picture. I was hoping Pork Chop was going to take my pictures, but... Take a picture of you guys on camera. Well, no, that's not gonna work, but. Hey. 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 Make a little money, just like maybe stand here with a bucket. Where's Pork Chop? I don't think he's he wasn't in the mood to walk. It was hard to find a place. Everyone went to Shirley's parking lot, so they filled up and sold out, and the rest of us couldn't come. So thanks, Shirley. Thanks for tipping everybody off. Let me I'll walk around a little, see if anyone else. I think the Jacksons are up on the other side, but. Vincent Patterson also worked with Barbra Streisand. Let's see how many people that we know Vince worked with. Vincent worked with. I want everyone to step on that one. Everybody walk over that one. Excuse me. I'm sorry. No problem. It's hard to walk with your head down.
I gotta get out of that thing.
Zsa Gabor. The sun just haunts me. It's in every shot. Tom Selleck. Boy, is it crowded. LL Cool J.
Yeah, yeah.
No. What? QR code.
Where's
you
that?
Stuffed it in your pocket.
Here's one, Crystal. Here's one for Crystal. Here's a Michael related. Okay. Slash. Alan Jackson. Not far from Michael.
Michelle Aguilera, if you're watching. Michelle.
Living La Vida Loca. I feel like I'm in Miami. Taboo, if you're watching. I don't know if you can film in there. Probably can't film in the Hard Rock.
They have Michael Jackson memorabilia.
Oh, really? Okay. Michael Jackson memorabilia inside. Let's see. We're in the Hard Rock. I wonder why she thought I was looking for Michael Jackson stuff. Michael? Michael? I don't see it. Near the ceiling. Okay. Near the ceiling. I don't listen to Shirley. Okay, we do listen to Shirley. Watch the people looking at me. Watch, they'll be fine. Yeah, I saw something shiny. You're right. When I walked in the door, you're right. I wasn't paying attention. People are looking at me strange. Must be this. I don't think that was it. Yeah. Go to the restaurant section. All right. No, but there's a line. I can't just cut in. There's a line to get in. You want me to just sneak in? It's only 120 degrees. It's a good day for leather. It's a good day for red leather. I'm looking for the fedora. How hard would it be to find a fedora? I don't see fedoras. Sarah, I should be committed. Never mind committed. On the right. On the right. Look up. Look up. No, I'm not gonna do. All right, I've had enough. I'm sweating profusely. I'm not blending in the crowd, everybody. Truly, isn't it time for bed in Canada? Get a good night's sleep. Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you next June 25th. You're more than welcome next year. One last look, everybody. There were some flowers here last night. Wendy sent me a picture. Say goodbye to Shirley. Wish Shirley a happy new year. We'll see her next year at this time. All the best, Shirley. Stay safe. Too many crowded. Yeah, but still, good night. All right, you guys. What else? Crystal, very healthy.
Check it out right here, souvenirs, only five. $5. Save some money today. Come on.
Save
in.
Some money today. Come on in. This is Madame Tussauds Wax Museum. Sandy, you can stay awake. Good night, Cheryl. Not sure what to say there. Madame Tussauds, $34.99. Time to get out of the hot sun. Thank you. You know, Philippa, you're one of the few that care. Here's the carpenters. Let me tell you a carpenter story. You guys probably don't know. Let me get out of the music. Pitbull, Orange, turn right on Orange. Here's Pink. Let's sing What About Us. Margarita, no. We're following Pink. So here's the deal with the Carpenters. The song Rock With You was originally written for Karen Carpenter, if you could believe that. For those that know, for those that come in, hang on, just sit right over here. Here's the Shirley, here's the Shirley. Can you believe that? The guitar guy got me blocked. Unbelievable. All right, I might get cut off. If we do, I'll see you guys tomorrow at Neverland, at Forest Lawn. It looks like it cut off. Unbelievable, the last second. All right, you guys, we'll see you tomorrow. Thanks, everybody, for watching. Bye for now.